Good afternoon, Liam. Tim Crowley with Camelotta Mall. I'm Tim Crowley. Hey, I'm standing with at least one of those two. Looks like we finally got one to the lot. This is 481-236A. This is that 15 Ram 3/4 ton Cummins diesel. This is a pretty nice truck here. It's got the step rails on it. Cloth interior with a power seat. Looks like it got some WeatherTech mats in it. And 64,517 miles on a diesel truck. There you go. This is a good one right here. I got heated seat and steering wheel, four-wheel drive. It's going to be the crew cab SLT four-door. So, and this one just hit the lot. So let's cross our fingers on this one. They don't go to anywhere too fast. Got the WeatherTech mats across the bottom there. Got winter engine cover, looks like. Hitch, all that stuff's down inside there. And then this is the little fold down floor if you got any shorties in the family yet. There we go. That'll fold down to where a little kid sits in there. Their feet don't have to drag the ground there. So, or not drag the ground, but they can touch the ground there. So anyway, this is a good one. Let's try to set up a time. Man, earlier than later tomorrow. I know you got volleyball tonight, so let's get through that, and then let's try to get a time met on this, and even if I have to jump in this thing and bring it to you at work or something. So, looks like it's got the backup camera, locking tailgate, like I said, spray-in liner. Oh, turnover ball already in there. You're rocking. This truck's a pretty nice, clean truck. I'm surprised. I guess our new recon manager is now in full effect. That's probably one of the nicest, cleanest used trucks I've seen in a while. So, anyway, take a look at that, and then I'll look forward to talking to you tonight or tomorrow. You can reach me 208-861-7467. Thanks.